It was Friday morn as we set sail, and being not far from land, I there spied a mermaid sitting on a rock with a comb and a glass in her hand. The song she sang so sweet, but no answer could we make until our gallant ship she took round about, which made our poor hearts ache. Then up stepped the helmsman of our ship, in his hand a lead and line. All for the sound the seas made, boys, that is so wide and deep, but no rock nor sand could he find. Then up stepped the captain of our ship, and a well-spoken man was he. Says I have a wife, me boys, in fair Plymouth town, but tonight a widow she will be. Then up stepped a little cabin boy, and a pretty young lad was he. He says, oh, I grieve for my own mother dear, who I never more shall see. And the ocean waves stormy winds do blow, and we poor sailors are clinging to the tops while the landlubbers lie down below. Three times around spun our gallant ship, and three times around spun she. Three times around, me boys, spun our gallant ship, and she sank to the